Suwannee, welcome to Leftover Salmon.
Chick, chick, chick.
How about that Sam Bush band, huh? Woo! Sammy! Let's have some fun!
Thank you.
Suwannee, man, is just at this legendary place where we've had such legendary times. I can't believe we get to say this, man, that the man, the myth, the legend, Sam Bush, going to come out here and have some tunes with us right now. Yes! Yes, Colonel Bush! Yes, sir. He's a kind fella. Yes, he is. He's kind. He's kind, but he's not green. No, a rare combination. Yes, sir. Festival!
Thank you.
Are we having any fun yet? Man, I feel like we've been doing time traveling today, man, with them Earls of Leicester. I mean, around here, it's good, fine entertainment now, isn't it? Drew, isn't that some fine entertainment? It's some fine entertainment.
Another needle won't be one day more Monday.
Pull out that old barbecue. Bring some of that good reefer. Moonshine too. We won't need no radio. We won't need the news. Every time we got a Suwannee, we're singing up to the moon. Sing up to the moon. Sing up to the moon. Down here with Vassar, man. Oh, so many great things have happened on this stage, man. You remember that one time, Sam? Remember?
place and I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face and the spotlight so clear. Played around when the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there in back of my chair saying, don't know your name. I'm under something underneath my breath. She studied the lines on my face. I must admit, I felt a little uneasy when she did not tie the legs on my shoe.
Thank you.
somehow. All the people we used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians, some are carpenter's wives. I don't know how they got started, I don't know what they do with their lives. We are still on the road, heading for another journey. We always feel the same with your soul.
I think we get to keep Sam for one more. I do believe so. Give it up for Jay Starlin over here on the Dobro, the Keys, the Steel.
Thank y'all. Thank y'all so much. Yeah, that's right. So yeah, this is a tune that my dad recorded on his second solo record, Waiting on a Southern Train, and the mandolin role was played by none other than Sam Bush back in the year of 78, 79, so special moment for me.
Want to count me in there, Benny?
Saying that I'm crazy, but my real name is just Jesse James. And I left them half-truck hard knocks in Rockridge County just to ride on the new Delhi train. Riding on that new Delhi freight train. Train. I left my name behind. I left my name behind.
How about it, Sam?
Not ought to, but I'm welcome that you run home from what I've done. Riding on that new Delhi freight train, riding on that new Delhi line, a new Delhi freight train. a country boy without angels, and I'm just a country boy without gold. And I've seen them silver cities, Lord, the rainbow, where I've pillaged and I've killed and I stole. Riding on that new Delhi freight train, riding on that new Delhi line, the new Delhi freight train. I left my guns behind, I left my guns behind, I left my
give it up for the man, the legend, the biological experiment gone very well, Sam Bush. Oh man, you know, this festival has just given so many of us such a good time for so many years that it's such an honor to be here and doing this thing. Good to see Randy over here, I'll tell you. Yes, sir. Got any McGraw Gap fans out there? Oh, yeah. Well, from way back in the day. Well, we got a new record coming out that's kind of talking about a bunch of the roots kind of things that made us sound the way we do and what we listened to way back in the day. And when we first met Mark Van, he was with the cats from McGraw Gap out at the Telluride Bluegrass Festival in 1989. And I think we probably played this song in the campground there. It's a John Doan tune. It's one called The Fireline. Son, we gotta cut a fire line. 40 acres burning in a jump across the creek. Gotta stop that fire, we gotta start quick.
Fire line burning tonight. Nothing left to do but stand and fight. There's one thing to say, that fire gets away. There'll be nothing standing when it comes to break of day. Thank you.
smoking hills of Caroline. Got that medic, son, we gotta cut a power line. 40 acres burning and let's jump across creek. Gotta stop that fire, we gotta stop it quick. Fire line burning in the night. Nothing left to do but stand and fight. And there's one thing to say, that fire gets away. There is nothing standing when it comes to break a day.
Thank you.
I was lying in my tent, the whole world standing still, and the moon was turning red. I saw a sign in the sky. I had come to set you free.
Thank you.
it's known as that boogie grass sound. Bring your partner, swing them around, dance to the boogie grass. Cause here comes Lindsay Pruitt. Woo! Lindsay Pruitt! John Stickley. Stickley coming out here too? All right. Hell yeah. Yeah! It's a festival! Folks, you may not believe this, but Andy Thorne and John Stickley went to grade school together. They were not convicted of any crimes in their childhood. We'll just leave it at that, I guess. Now, aren't they cute at this age? Look at them, aren't they? I'll tell you, they're... How about that John Stickley trio, man? Here's one that Andy wrote. Andy and John wrote this when they were just 5 years old. Andy was already an Eagle Scout by five. You should see his badges.
Highly decorated, that's right.
But John... He don't need no stinking badges.
How many of y'all stayed up till sunrise today? I know Jay and Alwyn did, so... Sorry, guys. Ratted you out there. Here's one called The Morning Sun.
Thank you. pages turned and the story doesn't change. And empires fall, bodies burned, and his soul is rearranged. And his poison flowing through our veins as he wipes our hands in the blood. Every day I wake, I thank the Lord. I see the morning sun. I see the morning sun. I see the morning sun. I see the morning sun.
Thank you.
I don't know why they do. And they're falling down all around in the land on me and you. And there's gunshots flying through the air and the smoke will fade away. Every day I see the morning sun, I raise my hands and I pray. And mountain towns are burning down and will never be the same. And when they fall, is there a sound? Will anyone know their name? And the air we breathe is full of greed and the evil deeds we've done. Every day I wake, I thank the Lord, I see the morning sun. See the morning sun. I see the morning sun. I see the morning sun. We'll be right back.
The Durbin has landed.
Hey, John. Hey, give it up for Alvin Robinson back here. He's celebrating his birthday right here at Suwannee, just like he always does. We're going to get Alvin to sing one for us. One more song for you, man. So we're bringing out the heavy hitters here. Brother John, yeah. Yeah. Thank you so much, man. I wish we could spend the rest of this weekend with y'all, man. But I think we've had a pretty good amount of fun these 2 days. We sure thank you for sharing it with us, man. Thank y'all. I just want to say it after hearing that Urza Lester said, when I grow up, I want to be Lester Flatt. I'd also like to say, Fast!